Everyone, let me introduce the Gaoke touch panel for conference for you. You can see here, this is the desktop for Android OS. Here is the time here, and here is shows the date. And also you can see, and below, it has three icons here. Usually you can put four at the most. So maybe you can add a app here. Here, you can see, there are two sides of the shortcuts hidden here. Click once, then it shows here. Click more, then it disappeared. So it's more convenient for use. This one is the homepage, just like this. This one, just to close what you have opened before, such as I closed them. This one is edition. You can see it shows pen here. You can choose the different size and the color, such as I choose green here. You can see. You can edit every page under every source signal, such as also I can choose the OPS here. It's under the Windows OS. I also can do the edition. Here, this one, the next, a small eraser here. You can see? This one. This one, you can see, you can choose a small area and to clear it. The last one is to clear the whole screen. You can save the page to. You can save it to your maybe your computer or also some other USB disk. Here, the last one, you can see it will show a QR code. You can scan it by your phone, then you can save them to your mobile phone. This one, you can see there are some basic functions such as setting. First of all, you can choose the Wi-Fi signal here based on your usage. Here, the update, once the new edition comes out, you can update here automatically. About, this is about the current edition, the version of the Android OS. Here, advanced settings means you can, such as we can to set another new wallpaper. Maybe I can to add a new photo here. Select. Confirm. Let's see. We come back to the original page. Exit. Also here, this timer, such as we can choose maybe, choose 10 seconds here, and click the alarm here. It turns green means it will sound later, right? The other one, capture, maybe you can see the whole page. Okay. Time is logo capture. You can choose which parts you will do the short screen, such as I choose this part. Confirm it. Usually it will show all the files you have put in the touch panel, and also maybe for the external device, such as here, we insert our USB disk here. We can choose some, maybe some video. Also the to their homepage. Here, the e-board, the most important one is the e-board software. Usually it's single touch because in the conference, usually only one person study here and do the presentation. Here, you can choose the different color for the pen and also the width, such as choose the yellow. Also the iris, small one, choose the area. Sometimes you will mark some key points. Here I choose this one. This one, you can choose it, and also you can use two fingers to zoom in and zoom out. Last one, you can undo and redo. Here, the plus icon means you can add a new page and also to do the presentation again. Previous one, last one. And the last page. Here, you can see, here, the background, I can choose another background, you can see the difference. And also you can maybe, sometimes you need to send an email to send this page, it's also okay. Exit to save the changes. There are. Next, click more here. You can see iMirror and eShare used for iPod, iPhone, or iPad. You can to mirror your screen on your phone directly to the screen. You can see here. Choose this one. And for the eShare, this is used for Android mobile phone. For this one, you have to connect the device to the same LAN network, and then you can go to the browser to download the app, you only for the Android cell phone. So such as I have already downloaded the app in my phone and then I open it. You can see I have already connected my phone to the OnePhoto. And also you can see I can control the screen by my phone, such as I do some edition here. Directly connect your laptop or PC directly to the touch monitor by this device, the Wi-Fi device. Such as I connect it by the USB port. And also here, you have to choose the hotspot for the device, and then open the device. Right here directly, such as I. So here you can see it has the same function to the touch monitor. So this is all the important functions for our touch monitor for conference.